play Varys?
Just call me John Joe.
All right, John Joe Shelby.
John Joe Shelby.
I just want to say thanks for inviting me over to the new castle.
Are you fond of riddles?
You just keep asking about these riddles, Ken.
John Joe Shelby.
Clivert, yeah?
Why is there a picture of Patrick Clivert on your wall?
What do you call a Clivert whose first name is not Patrick?
That doesn't exist in FIFA, so I don't know.
Patrick Clivert once made love to a woman at the seahorse exhibit in Newcastle.
I gotta get out of here. Mourinho?
Hello?
Can you pick me up?
It's Wednesday, my dudes.
Well, something, boys, and welcome to the son of a legend, Patrick Clivert, finally in FIFA heaven, Saudia! So Mother's Day is coming up this Sunday here in the United States, but the way that FIFA are pumping out father and son duos in FIFA, it feels like it could possibly be Father's Day.
It actually really, really made me laugh.
So last night, EA announced that 60 new players were being released on Ultimate Team, including the likes of Nicholas Lord Bentner, Isaac the Young Swede for Dortmund, as well as Gabigol for Inter, among obviously 57 other players. Among those players is a young little legend, not Patrick Clivert, who played for Ajax and a bunch of other squads, Valencia, PSG, most notably, yeah, Ajax and Barcelona got a bunch of caps for Barca. But we have ourselves the son of Patrick Clivert, none other than Justin Clivert. Currently plays for Ajax, 17 years old, gets himself a FIFA card finally. So now I think that brings us up to three father and son combos. We have the Schmeichel father and son. We've got Hagi, father and son. The son plays for Fiorentina. And then now we have Justin Clivert, who plays for Ajax, the squad that his dad played for. Couldn't imagine what that must be like, having a guy of his stature, his father, Patrick Clivert, one of the legends of the game, period, and then going into Ajax and having to perform there. Don't know much about Justin Clivert, haven't been following him. I know he played for the B side, not sure how much time he's actually had with the main Ajax side. Maybe for those of you guys that follow the Eredivisie, or for those of you guys that follow Ajax or are familiar with Dutch players, maybe let me know in the comments section below if this Justin Clivert is actually good in real life. I would imagine, given the fact that EA were so quick to give him 4-star weak foot, 4-star skill moves, as well, he's got some pretty good pace for a 70 rated silver, 83 pace, 78 dribbling, 59 shooting, looks absolutely horrible. But whatever this guy did, whatever these owners did previously, a total of 6 games and 6 goal contributions, not bad at all. Had to buy him for 10,000 coins. He is currently extinct. And of course we had to throw him into a throwback squad featuring some of the great teams that his dad played for. Obviously played for Barca, so we had to include a little bit of SBC Suarez, Iniesta, Jordi Alba, and Pique, as well as Inform Ter Stegen. He also played for Newcastle United. I think he played about 30 or 40 matches for them. So we are going with Mbemba as our defensive minded midfielder. We're going with DeAndre Yedlin, and then we are going with Clark with Jonjo Shelvey on the bench if we need a little bit more attacking force to replace Mbemba. We've got Overmars, another Ajax legend. Have him for 3 matches. Wait, what am I talking about? Henrik Larsson's son is in the game. Last joke of the day, boys, I promise. For the Hagi father and son Effie, let's aim for 10,000 likes. I know that sounds like a near impossible feat, but we did it just 4 days ago. So hit that like button if you guys want to see that. If you are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. We've got Pards in the championship, Daddy Daycare Squad number 2. Let's get. Because we're doing the Clivert father and son, of course we had to run with an Ajax side. We also have ourselves a cheeky little package that was sent from a pharmacy. That doesn't make much sense. Oh, wait a second. Yo, cream eggs. Thank you for buying. I didn't buy this. Dude, I was just sent a package of cream eggs and I didn't actually buy them. And here are, herewith, sending the amount you ordered in a different nomination. If you are dissatisfied, I'm not eating these, dude. First off, this is the weirdest English I've ever seen. Yo, okay. I feel like there could be an explosive in one of these eggs. We're gonna see what he has. All right, so he's got 89 agility, 87 acceleration, 48 strength, which is horrible, but he's a winger, so he doesn't really need it. 79 sprint speed, 55 long shots. What's the finishing? 58 finishing, but we want a little bit of crossing because his dad, that's one thing he was known for, his heading ability. He's got 70 crossing, which isn't great. 79 dribbling, and then no traits, but 4-star weak, 4-star skill moves. So we're going to see if somehow he's got some of that like transcendent meta stuff that some of these players that aren't high rated get. He's got sick green boots too. That's a good shot! Bitchless! Young Justin Clivert! With the generic player face, dude! What a freaking debut! Bro, he's got 55 long shots and he just buried one past one of the best keepers in game.
Moist.
Moist. Moist. That makes me moist. Moist makes me moist.
Alright, oh, that was a shit goal to concede. Yo, he's got some shot power though. Playing near 60% possession. Feel like I could be up 2-1 right now. Now, this guy's got an emotional combo. He's got the KVC Vesterlo badge, and then I think he actually has a... is that one of the Newcastle United kits? Over Mars. He's got to be on it. Referee! No pass. Over Mars. No. What? So match number one's going to OT. I think we'll take out Chancellor Mbemba. We will take out Iniesta, bring on Ziyech. And I'm thinking about maybe bringing on Traore at some point. You know what? I think maybe we bring on Traore now.
T-Bags.
Oh, what?
PG Tips T-Bags.
Dude! There's that guy playing like a man possessed right now! Let's go! Jordi Alba! Beautiful little piece of build-up play and somehow Traore gets it! It's a classic Traore thigh goal, bro. Going to Pens. Sweet thinks it's going to Pens. He must have the brain the size of a hen. Everyone knows that if it's late in the game, Sway will concede. Reset, come on! It can't be that Justin Kluivert is outplaying his dad. That just can't be a thing that happens in FIFA. And what about Patrick Kluivert? Makes him have 81 stamina. That's what I blame that last match on. The fact that he has 81 stamina and can barely play into the end of regulation.
He must have the brain the size of a hen.
Rijkaard. Ja. Kluivert, ja. Kluivert, Edo.
How is Patrick Kluivert outplaying his dad? He's at the green boots. Mbemba, you can put that away. Bro, Mbemba scores before Patrick Kluivert. Now, maybe you guys let me know what epi you guys want to see. Now, I know I said the father and son Hagi epi. That's obviously not going to be tomorrow. Might not even be Friday. I have a couple special epis that I actually want to do. I was inspired. And he just slots it away. Come on, now we're running away with it. 3-1. Come on, let's get a rage quit. Was inspired by Bateson's Me the Person epi yesterday, where he kind of like, it was a 45 minute video where he just talked about like his upbringing and stuff like that. And but I don't know, maybe you guys let me know what kind of video you guys would like to see. Would you guys like a video where I just sit in front of the camera and answer Q&A's? Would you like a Q&A in front of like a pack opening or something like that? But maybe you guys let me know, maybe give me some suggestions as to what I could do in the comments down below. First half is over, 3-1, didn't look great, went down 1-0 early, and then pulled it back and just banged in 3 goals. None of them came from Legend Kluivert, though.
drop
goal. Let's go. 4-1. And a beautiful piece of play. Iniesta and Clyburn hook it up for the fourth goal in the game clincher. 88th minute. Beautiful little finish there. Oh, man. Even with that, Patrick Clyburn, 1. Justin Clyburn, 2. So Daddy Clyburn gets 9.3, is good for a goal and 2 assists. Didn't realize he actually got 2 assists. I know he assisted the Mbemba one, but comes away with 3 goal contributions in a game where we scored 4. And then Patrick gets himself the lone goal. I think he's up to 2 goals in 2 matches. Patrick Clyburn, Daddy Clyburn, is up to 1 goal in 2 matches, but does have himself 2 assists. Let's get into the third match, the tiebreaker. Let's see which one of them is going to run away in the competition. Third and final match, he's got Frozen Gundogan. He's got Martial Gries. This guy made a big mistake, boys. This guy made a big mistake. He didn't do the hotline bling when he celebrated. He didn't do the hotline bling when he scored with Gries.
Papa, come help me!
I'm coming, son!
Yeah.
Clyburn, let's go! Patrick Clyburn! He's got the 3-game hat trick. He's got a hat trick in 3 matches. Justin Clyburn, what am I saying, dude? He's actually the real legend, bro.
Gracias,
yes! I just don't understand Legend Clivert's card. I'm trying to wrap my head around it. I don't understand it. I don't think I'll ever understand it. Come on. Come on! Woo! Let's go! Freestyle of driven, doesn't even give the keeper a chance. This became less about father and son, and it became more about Ajax, bro, the club that binds the two together. Like a strong maple syrup that you would find somewhere in Nick's cabinet, it just glues everyone together. It's a family that comes together like a syrup. None of the Cliverts get anything outside of a goal from Justin Clivert to kick things off, and then Overmars comes to the rescue. Iniesta had an incredible, incredible game. Man of the match. 10 shots, 8 on target. 4 shots, 3 on target for him. Incredible, incredible performance from Justin Clivert, all things considered, given that he is a staggering 20 points lower than his dad. Obviously, a 66 rated silver. Like I said, in this one, I felt like it was less about a competition between father and son and more just trying to come together and just gel with a formation that we don't often use and try to beast out with. Got 2 out of 3 wins, which is not bad. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that epi FIFA Feud Father and Son episode number 2. Like I said at the beginning, there's only 3, I think, in FIFA that we can do. Schmeichel, Hagi, and Clivert. And then this was just perfect timing since the Schmeichel one we launched last week and then have the Hagi one left to do. But like I said, boys, if you guys want to see that epi soon, hit that like button as well. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. I will see you guys for another upload tomorrow. Till next time, boys, tschüss, later, ade.